I just bought the world's most realistic Nerf gun. The reason I say it's realistic is because when the gun slide is pulled back, the bullet's casing is blown out of the gun. Unfortunately, that's where the cool factor ends, because when you shoot something, it just doesn't have power. So I'd rate this, say, somewhat trash.